Hello, everyone. Hello, hello, hello. How are we all doing? How are we doing is a question. How are you doing? What is going on?
I don't know, you guys. We'll be as out of place there as a black guy in Sweden.
Ooh.
Yeah, black and sipping.
Wow. Now, don't worry. These guys are trained to stay perfectly still.
No, he's not wrong.
Hey, Margaret Thatcher.
The hell, I thought you English guys never move.
No, that's just our women. Bloody hell, my lunch was in that hat. Egg and chips with jam butchers.
Next up, we got the comedy stylings of Kim Lee Sung. Give it up.
Oh, how you doing tonight? So you ever notice when two black guys come in your convenience store and one go one way and one go the other way? What they doing? What they stealing? Who with me? You stay out my store! All you stay out my store! I remember your face!
Italian.
The Feast of San Gennaro. Every child here has seen a relative murdered in a barber chair.
Japanese thing?
No, Chinese. The Japanese have a whole other thing going on.
I, too, will be abstinent. I'll be as untouched as the turn signal in an Asian woman's car.
How much signal I need to cut across 8 lane? None? I turn now. Good luck, everybody else!
You know the rules.
Guess to America.
Get your pen.
And butter sauce.
Smoke with me, bitches.
Don't boil me. I'm still alive! Iraq Lobster! Iraq Lobster!
We don't have enough cash to fix the car, and we're kind of on our way to the North Pole.
Oh, a car won't take you there anyway. But if you like, you can take my snowmobile.
Oh my god.
Really? You just give it to us?
Oh sure, that's what Canadian hospitality is all about. If you like, you can have all my money and my leg.
Why'd we take his leg?
Well, we're in their country, Brian. We have to observe their customs. Oh dear.
Like rabbits, because you can pull their ears back and make them look like Asian people.
Give me carrot! Give me radish! Now I know how that German movie producer felt.
All right, Friedrich. Now that World War II is over, we can get back to making comedies again. Get me these comedy writers.
I don't think any of these guys are available.
What? This is terrible! Get me my agent!
He's probably not gonna answer either.
Well, this is crazy! What happened?
Oh, I remember what happened.
Lois, I need $28,000.
For what?
I've decided I want to open a sushi restaurant.
What do you know about sushi?
I don't care about the sushi. I just want to yell at customers when they walk in the door.
What does Lois do for income?
Itadakimasu! Hajimemashite!
Here comes the bad guy!
You guys notice how many Asians there are at this school? I mean, how'd they all get so smart?
I don't know. Guess that's just the way God made them.
Gentlemen,
oh my god,
the Asian.
Ooh. I can't.
Compact, hairless, and fiercely intelligent. The penises, while tiny, are extremely efficient. We're projecting 10 billion within 5 years.
Also, I would see heaven like this for real. I would see this happening.
Do they eat just like regular food?
No, the opposite.
Well, I made it through that. Which is pretty damn difficult. Be perfectly honest with you. You know, I really want to watch Happy Tree Friends. I don't know what episode I was on yet. I don't know, but I want to react to other funny shit. I know something funny. Sorry, I spelled the Mario Kart wrong. There we go. This is so goddamn funny. This is so fucking funny. Here we go.
TV from 85 Plus Chat.
That's the start, yet, so if I laugh, it doesn't count.
With YouTube TV. Try it free.
Mamma mia! They're still on us!
Let's go to phase two!
Phase two? What's phase two?
The bomb's away!
Holy shit! Hell of a job, brother. We get back to the kingdom, drinks...
Drinks on me! Damn it, I chuckled!
Drinks are on me!
Gotta take my three hits! Bruh.
Mario has just gone rogue. You gonna turn your back on family? That wasn't Mario. That wasn't my brother.
He's the dirtiest racer in the Mushroom Circuit. And now, he's working with Mario.
I think I found my team.
This should be interesting.
You wanna play like that?
Whoa. If we're gonna beat Mario, we'll have to all work together.
Oh boy, oh boy! We got a tank!
Here we go.
I'm gonna win.
Why are you attacking me?
Maybe because you're in first place?
Watching. We want to give a huge shout out to Pistol Shrimps for collaborating with us on this video. You can check out their hilarious Beauty and Lord Voldemort video by clicking the box on the left, and their channel page by clicking on their logo. And if you want to see another funny art...
Oh, God. Oh, that would have been good. This one? This one, though? This one? Bro. Same. There's the shield.
Oh, would you look at that? The Yankees are playing the Dodgers in the World Series. You gonna tell me who wins?
Oh, Peg, you know I can't do that.
Come on, you can't even give me a hint?
Seriously, nope. Honey, we've talked about this. My mission was to return all the Infinity Stones to the exact time and places that we got them in order to preserve the timeline. If I were to tell you anything about the future, no matter how insignificant it might seem, it would change the way history unfolds, creating a whole new timeline. And believe me, I already have enough weighing on my conscience as it is. Besides, I've lived through the future. I know this world will do just fine without my help.
Oh, no. Boy.
You can't blame a girl for trying. Oh, JFK is going to Dallas over the weekend.
Well, I'm sure that will be a very uneventful weekend.
No! He has to bite his goddamn tongue!
Bollocks. We're going to war again? Well, at least Vietnam is a small country. I'm sure we'll be out of there in no time. Right, Steve?
Yep, that's right, boy! That's right! That's right! That's right!
Come on! You can't tell me anything that happens at the Munich Olympics!
No. No, I don't think
I will.
Oh my god! Oh, my niece Amanda just had a baby! Uncle Steve, meet your new grandniece, Sharon Carter. Oh, look at her! She's so cute! Couldn't you just kiss her?
Nope! Uh-uh. Never. Not even a little bit. Yuck. Ugh. Everything all right, hon?
Steve, I can't shake the feeling that something is going on within S.H.I.E.L.D. It's like some nefarious group is hiding right under our noses and pulling the strings for God knows what purpose. It almost feels like I'm back in the war and Hydra is lurking about again.
What?
That's so
crazy. Oh,
God. You wouldn't happen to know anything about this, would you, Steve?
You know what I need? More salad.
Because not only would that forever tarnish my legacy and ruin my life's work, but it could also put millions of innocent people's lives at stake.
Steak! That's what the salad needs. More steak!
Steak!
Steve. Steve Rogers, you look at me. Tell me I'm wrong.
So wrong. Yeah, nothing's going on. I'm just gonna come back.
Thank God. That's a relief.
Don't bring me into this!
Yes. Yes, thank you. Steve, I have the most horrible news. Howard and Maria Stark were just killed in a car crash.
Oh no, that is terrible news that I'm now just learning for the first time.
I just can't believe they're gone.
Damn it, Buck.
What was that?
Damn Buick? That's so unreliable.
Yes!
Saved it.
Saved it. Oh boy, oh no!
Now that my retirement is finalized,
no!
Nest egg in the market.
No!
I narrowed it down to these two new internet companies, Amazon or Webvan. Which do you think, Steve?
Whichever you feel, dear.
Well, it is our entire life savings. I'd hate to make the wrong choice.
Follow your gut, hon.
You're right. My instincts usually serve me well. Webvan it is.
Do those you would.
Steve, my love, I feel like we haven't taken a trip in ages. What do you say we go up to New York next week and tour the town?
Sounds good, honey. When do you want to go?
Well, I was thinking midweek. Say the 11th of September? You know what? I've got that doctor's appointment I've been putting off for months. I better go to that.
Oh, thank God.
Though I really can't see why it's necessary. Nobody in my family has ever had Alzheimer's.
Hey everybody, Odin from the Warp Zone here. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to check out...
Oh, damn. Oh, boy. I'm down for some raptor scenes. I'm down. All right. Fuck yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Yeah, boy. Hell yeah.
Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business.
These are perfect killing machines.
Nick.
Ooh, you missed another one. Bad.
Nick.
Oh, they're just random. Okay. Randomly Nick put together.
Nick.
What's the tall grass raptor jump scare scene?
Oh,
Okay, I jumped a little bit. Give me a minute, folks. Sorry about that. Had to figure out something to watch. I need something adrenaline pumping. So I has idea here. Let's go. Ready? Sorry for the technical difficulties. Sorry about that, folks. Oh, that's my roommate if you hear that. Let's get to it, folks. I cannot wait to go on this beauty of a roller coaster. I can't wait. Oh, my favorite part is about to come up. Yes, please. It's coming up, bitches. It's coming up, 70 miles, here we go. Straight up, 155 feet. 80-degree drop, thank you! There goes your 100 feet of track from the left second tire time upside down. We're now with the 540 Helix. At first launch, this spaghetti bowl was 50 miles per hour. You're going 70 right now. Heartland roll, thank you! Woo! Wow. Wait, did I watch any of these yet? Oh, I did. Oh, God, yeah, I did. Just ones I watched on my own. The ones I haven't watched yet. Here. WandaVision? No! I really don't care for ads, you know that, right?
Why are you really here? I'm looking for a woman. For months you've been hitting this tank, reliving every damn memory you had with her.
Sorry, Cameron does not like to behave. Perfectly honest. Right, let's go.
My wife and a flying saucers.
My husband and his indestructible.
I was just reading a Cracker Jack magazine article called "How to Your Husband to Keep Your Husband." And let me tell you, what Ralph could really use is how to your wife so you don't lose your wife.
Look, I think the best course of action is to the wife.
And I think the best course of action is to the husband.
Wonderful.
Well, thank you, Agnes. I think I've got it covered from here.
Oh, are you sure, dear? Many hands make work, and many mouths make good.
You're so naughty.
You made me proud tonight, son. First thing Monday morning, you and me are gonna have a little. We'll see about that promotion, huh?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Now, who knows what those ne'er-do-wells might be up to? Robbing houses, vandalizing property.
Walking through walls, f***ing objects without touching them.
You get in with Dottie and it'll be smooth sailing from here on out. Just mind your P's and Q's and you're gonna do just fine.
Or maybe I could just f*** myself.
Glad I don't have to f*** this guy.
Huh? What?
Oh, but you're gonna be great. I want to thank you all for coming out to support Westview Elementary. The children.
Oh no, Geraldine. Mm-hmm. He didn't fire you.
Oh, sugar. He me.
Oh.
Wanda, I landed a promotion.
I had a brother.
He was by Ultron. Wasn't he?
Shut up!
Hey, I'll take a Rockies.
No, I think you should leave.
Oh, Wanda, don't be like that.
You haven't aged a day.
And you look old as hell.
Come on, let's f*** you up.
Oh, damn!
Great work.
Hey, thanks. Maybe I could get that now?
I can't believe Wanda and Vision are having a baby.
You want any?
Heck, I thought about it for sure. A little Jimmy Woo. Get him a tiny little. Oh, you took a chip? Sure.
Oh, Agnes!
Agnes, I was just f***ing this pillow with my face.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just looking for your liquor.
What?
Not for me. For the twins. What kind of babysitter do you think I am?
You have to stop her.
Stop who?
She's in my It hurts. It hurts so much. Just make her stop.
You don't f*** me. I won't f*** you.
I wish it could be that simple.
I want to f*** you.
What could you possibly have to offer me?
What do you want?
I f***ed Norm. He was in pain one.
Vision.
Halloween's a magical holiday. All about family, friends, and the thrill of getting to someone else for a day.
Wrong. Hey, there he is. The guy who almost got f***ed by his own squad.
You f***ed me?
I actually don't know.
She f***ed me.
There's no time for you to f*** your colleagues. When you're about to start a war, you can't.
I'm just trying to do my thing, okay? Come to town unexpectedly, f*** the brother and monster up to the Rugrats and ultimately give you grief.
Maximoff is never gonna negotiate with us. We f*** her this whole night ends.
We don't know that. And clearly f***ing her is only making things worse.
I think I got there in the nick of time. Because she was one split end away from f***ing her own.
Excuse me. You tried to me.
Doubtful. I'm notoriously self-involved.
No. So, Wanda me?
Yes. But it's not that simple. You asked her to do it. Until the bad guy rewound time and do himself. And she had to watch.
Wanda, you have to take it down.
No. Don't make me you.
All right.
Where are the twins?
Oh, they're probably just in the basement.
The darkest of
I know nothing of these crimes. I swear it.
Thousands of people under your thumb. All with each other. According to complex storylines. Well, that's something special, baby.
And I Sparky too.
Shut up!
This is awful.
Am I the only one who gets turned on by Agatha Harkness?
Together at the same party. Who are you gonna Wanda?
Dottie.
I have a daughter.
When Wanda gets in her true Scarlet Witch outfit.
Storyline, or the school bully even. Really anything. If you could just let her out of her room.
You live here now. No one will ever you.
Okie dokie, artichokey.
Don't take life too seriously.
Holy God! I don't know if I broke. Comment if I broke. Comment if I broke. You broke. Catch up on your hits. We don't give a shit.
People with ADHD save 10 hours studying with this Chrome extension. But no, by all means, go ahead, skip the ad, save a few seconds.
I have to do a lot of reading for my job, you know.
There we go.
You're watching CBS, the loudest channel on TV.
Previously on NCIS.
God, son of a bitch!
So, what kind of Navy crime do we have today?
I'll show you. Follow me to our McDonald's hotel. I love you, Peter!
He's heading toward the port of Washington, D.C., where our Navy is held!
I'm browning out. See you on the other side.
Damn. Oh, damn. Damn.
Now please join me in silent prayer, and as we settle into the silence, I remind you that, in honor of Lent, today's coffee service will not include Chewy Chips Ahoy.
Damn!
You can hear every fifth word.
Always! Never! My friends, Michelob Ultra.
I just wish we were doing songs that weren't so hard to sing as a group.
Peter, those questions are the easiest, most pandering things in the world.
Oh my God.
Oh, Tim Hanks, Forrest Gump, I win. Oh? Ah, good. It's starting. Yeah, that's what you say. I can never figure out when the hell the studio logos end and the actual movie begins. All right.
Save.
What you got, Fox? Oh, I bet that's a sea monster. Oh, that's not the movie.
Oh, this is true.
Yeah, I think I heard of them.
This is true.
Here we go. Movie! Well, now that seems intentionally misleading. All right, someone's coming to town. Oh, for crying out loud.
Yup, do it. More studios.
All right, period movie.
More studios. More studio.
Oh, this guy's in trouble. Can't wait to hear his story. Oh, come
do
on.
Do it.
And that's my famous paella that looks and tastes just like a pizza bagel. It's a pizza bagel. Now, as always, add butter to taste. Delicious! Butter dunk!
3, 2, 1!
Some animals give me boners!
As you may or may not care, Family Guy is in its 17th season, and since Fox is now owned by Disney, which will someday be owned by Netflix, which will someday be owned by Pornhub, we have decided that Family Guy is ready for a reboot.
Dead, dead, dead. Keep coming, dead. Give him a narrow entry point. Make him come in single file. Dead, dead. Anyway, I guess I'm trying to say 800 fourth graders.
Why are we talking about killing kids? People are gonna hate this. Peter, do something else, quick.
What if I play some kick-ass music? You got to know
when to hold up. Kick-ass? This is not kick-ass.
Wait, yeah, hang on. I'll find something.
You're playing two songs at once. What even is this?
I don't know. I'm just pressing buttons.
I gotta admit, it does have a groove. Look, those people are even dancing to it.
Every camper knows the secret to surviving.
Ah, great. I accidentally started Chris's birth video.
Hey, what's that song you're playing?
I don't know, it's just random garbage from my computer.
Fuck.
We now return to a 1980s movie you remember fondly, but now feels excruciatingly slow.
All right, Stripes! Oh, this was hilarious. All right, Bill Murray's driving a cab. Deal driving a cab. Shot of the town, going over a bridge. Traffic's neither heavy nor light. Get in the army!
Dude, this car kicks ass, and I can watch Madagascar while I'm driving.
What kind of music do you like, Gloria?
Hippo hop. Woohoo! Yeah, baby!
Dude, those animals are so fucking funny, they make me want to merge without looking. Yeah, Rumsfeld!
Hey, what's going on in that room?
It's a focus group of Arby's executives watching us eat.
Oh,
he ate it!
People will eat anything!
$50 says the fat girl eats a third big beef and cheddar. Who's on it?
Okay.
I'll take that.
You got it. Oh, come on,
buddy. Don't do
it. Here she comes.
All right, kid. Take your time.
Yeah!
Damn!
Anyway, my brother Louis, he's a little off to the side, you know? Foofy. Up to the knuckle. He's a backwards mechanic. He likes to play in the dirt.
You mean gay?
Oh, mama! Hold on, Peter! Mama, Louis's not gay. He's creative.
The fuck?
Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a...
We all shop online, right? And when we do,
fuck,
we always
you
see that
ads. Fuck off.
Promo code field taunting us at checkout.
Fuck off.
On a Pop-Tart. If you haven't, then I think you should. I was sitting in the kitchen one day, and I was itching to fill up my belly with the piping hot jelly of the best damn treat in the world.
He's talking Pop-Tarts.
And I saw a stick of butter, and it almost made me shudder and scream like a baby girl. I don't want a giant penis or a rocket trip to Venus. I don't want to win the lottery. I just want to squat and gobble till I'm dizzy and I wobble in a Butterfruit and Joe-Tart dream. So I put butter on a Pop-Tart. It was so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should.
Everybody, come along with us.
Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
It's so freaking good.
Yeah.
Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
If you haven't, then I think you should.
Pop-Tart!
With butter!
But I have to say, I thought you'd drive a fancier car.
What? Why?
Well, aren't you the Peter Griffin of Peter Griffin Cadillac?
No, that's another guy.
Hi, I'm Peter Griffin. And at Peter Griffin Cadillac, we believe in three things. Fair dealing, family, and friendship. I've lived in Quahog my whole life. I love...
I'm just making sure we're
love it here. And you're gonna love a Peter Griffin Cadillac.
Scumbag.
They're fighting again.
Shh, if you're quiet, you can hear every fifth word.
Where's
always. When it's wood, wood is grown with never. When it's got
Now let this be a lesson to you kids. If you randomly stumble upon an amazing talent and then someone important sees it by wild coincidence, great things can happen without any hard work.
I'm gonna go jump off the roof and see if I can fly!
That's it, Chris. Pursue your dream.
A singer, huh? You as good as the guys who sing Happy Birthday at Macaroni Grill?
Oh, don't compare me. Look, they've been doing it for years.
Imagine my Peter, the big singing star. Don't forget about our squares back at home.
Don't you worry, Lois. No one has stronger marriages and more well-adjusted kids than rock stars.
It's working!
It's gotta be easier than when I was delivering pizzas. All right, push. Push. Come on. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Just one more push. Here it is. Oh, it's half Hawaiian.
I believe that's ours.
You poor fool.
Jeez, all right. Okay. All right. You don't have to get all... Hey, cat dog. Right? You're a cat dog. Hey, cat dog. Cat dog. Life when it's under cat dog. Hey, where's all the poop go? When a cat poops, does it come out of the dog's mouth? And vice versa? Oh, God. Oh, that's some kind of living hell. That's some kind of living hell, Brian. Okay, I gotta go. Yeah, have a good time with Jenny.
Stewie obviously learned to swear from some TV show.
No, he didn't. The only show he watches is Caillou.
Well, then that little French-Canadian weirdo is the potty mouth. I'm sure of it, and I'm willing to watch every single episode just to prove it.
Caillou was upset.
Why am I bald? I'm not a baby. I'm 4. Are kids just bald in Canada?
So Caillou decided to look himself up on Wikipedia.
God, this is dull.
Maybe I'm supposed to be a cancer survivor, and this show is very inspiring.
But Caillou wasn't a cancer survivor. The show's creators just made a weird choice. Caillou's low testosterone father again indulged Caillou's tantrum, clearly trying to raise a sociopath.
It's okay, Caillou. I'll bake you a pie.
He said, his body flooding with estrogen.
Dad, why are we sitting on the washing machine?
Because in Canada, men have vaginas.
All right, Peter, it's all queued up. Just push this button.
Okay, here we go.
No, Peter, not that one!
Audible.com presents Are You There, Vodka? It's me, Chelsea, as read by Chelsea Handler.
Peter, that's the wrong track.
Yeah, pretty good stuff, huh?
Chapter 1, Stuff I Can Fit in My Lady Place. Up first, Eiffel Tower Lego Sculpture. Yup.
Peter, we gotta stop this.
Soup thermos. Yup.
It's locked.
Yeah, awesome, huh? Wait, how come everyone's leaving?
Brother Brand all-in-one fax scanner color copier with phone attachment. Yup.
Hey, you having a good night? I did. Just had a devil's three-way. You know, me and two guys.
I think that's just gay sex. Why are you telling me all this?
Isn't this Taxi Cab Confessions?
No, this is Carpool Karaoke. We're about to sing an Adele song.
Oh, that's gay. Pull over by this hot guy and let me out.
Then what happened?
They populated the Earth.
How?
They had kids.
Okay, but then what did they do?
They had kids too.
With who?
They were fruitful.
With who?
Well, the girls with either...
There we go. Now pause this. Sorry for the interruption there. Let's go! No, I'm playing the damn video.
Here I come.
Hey! Now listen here, mister.
Hey, I don't need no trouble.
Come
from the hood, bro!
You're on a console!
But sir, I doesn't even have my own console. We're multi-platform now.
Oh, god damn it.
Knuckles?
It must be a Mario.
Oh,
just
god.
He takes racing too seriously.
He takes everything too seriously.
You motherfuckers invite
Mario,
Nintendo
your
characters
mouth.
Onto my track?
No, worse than pod racing.
Holy shit! He's killing all the non-Nintendo racers!
What is he? Some kind of racist?
Oh no, he's gonna piss out of an electrified!
No!
pretendo. You're pretendo. You're all race strangers.
Years of jumping of barrels. 23 fucking years!
Oh god! Oh no! Oh, he got something up the ass!
Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Stop bringing me into this shit!
Luigi!
Coming for you, nigga.
Oh no! He is pissed!
Mario, think of our history.
So, you like
Mario
it
Mario snapped! Meat pavement! Whoop!
All right, I caught it. Now it's mine and I can force it to do
Playboy
whatever I want.
Playboy pen.
Mario, stop! We're brothers!
I have no brother.
Kratos!
Mario!
Oh shit, it's Kratos! Fuck you, Kratos!
Oh god, fuck you!
You PlayStation characters never learn!
Who's here to cooch? Oh no!
My mushroom pig, you fucking terrible pig!
Damn! That's an Uzi! That's a joke on a being Italian!
Oh, hey Mario!
This is a mafia uses Uzis, but they're really from Israel.
Nintendo!
If I got that right, I don't know. I know that the Uzi is from Israel, I know that much. I don't know if I got the other part right. I'm fucking up high, bro. Dog, I'm fucking high. So, we're gonna end the video here. That was fun. I don't know if I broke. I don't know yet, man. I don't know. All right, I will.